idea is called Mobile for Conservation, and what we want to do is combine the fact that almost everyone in Africa has a mobile phone with the need for better conservation, because it's a really, really big important issue in countries like Uganda. And my idea was to send out to a lot of people around the conservation area in Budongo Forest. It's in the northern west of Uganda. We want to send out messages to the people through voice SMS, because a lot of people are not able to read over there. And we want to send them information about bushmeat, recycling, other environmental topics. We have to discuss with the people over there what are the most important subjects right now. When I was in Uganda, I met this girl. She was doing research on chimpanzees in the north of Uganda. And she told me there was a lot of problems with illegal hunting there. And also people that live in communities around the forest, they do not really know how much about recycling. And she said it is a really big problem. So I was started thinking, okay, well, Text2Change, where I work, we do a lot of SMS programs on different subjects, but not on environment subjects. And we can do an interactive SMS quiz, so we can ask them questions and give them the right answers in return. So that's a good way also to find out what their knowledge level is. Also, we want people to join our SMS quiz voluntarily. So what we always do with our project and what really works is we do incentive-based programs. So we say to the people, please enter our SMS quiz. You can get more information on health or economic development, or in this case, environment. And then we say you can win maybe airtime or mobile phones, or maybe in this case we can offer the people a chicken or a goat or something like that. You can think of really good prizes.